Hello, we're Wolfpack, and welcome back to another episode of our Pokemon Through the Generations playthrough. So, sorry, I've got the hair kind of twitch going on right now, because it's here, and it just comes down here a little bit more, and it's just like, no, I can't see now, and I'm not even using my hand, so I swish it over with my hair, because I'm worth it. That actually made me a little bit dizzy. That made me a little bit dizzy, not gonna lie. Not gonna lie, that made me... Let's go on my pack. Can I actually teach... TM and HM, can I teach Sentret Surf? I don't know if I can. I feel like Farrakh can learn Surf. Sentret can learn Surf. Like, do we just hold onto its tail whilst it, like, just swims through the water? I know that I just did a really weird kind of, like, arm thing, and that was supposed to be my signifier of, like, a front crawl sort of thing. That's more of, like, an expanded doggy paddle. Oh, look at Lapras' eyes. They actually look kind of goofy. There we go, we're battling this lassie. So do we just hold on to Sentret's tail and it just swims us across and we're just like gliding across the water and like, oh, she's being a bit provocative. I mean, oh, well, no, she's not. She's not. She was just bent over. I don't know why she was bent over. That just is a little bit inappropriate because, you know, Game Freak, maybe they couldn't fit the sprite in the screen. They had to bend her over. No, we're not talking about Game Freak bending over women in bikinis. That's just not a thing. That should not be a thing at all. That should not be in your mind at all, Midnight. Stop it. And now you've just put it in the mind of like seven others, so... Yeah. Wow. Of course they would give a shoulder with its tongue out. Yeah, let's get away from that. Now we know why she's bent over. No. That was not appropriate. Oh, level 41? No, Route 41. That's not a level. If we were level 41, I would be a little bit shocked. Oh, look at that tentacruel. Oh, look at him wiggling his little tentacles. They're not really little. They're more like satisfactory length. What? What? We've avoided, like, most of these trainers. It's a Mantine! I love that Mantine is, like, the only Pokemon that actually has another Mon in its sprite. That's a Remoraid with it. So it's the only one that actually has another Mon on its sprite. No? Yeah. Yeah. I believe. I don't think any other Mon has another Mon on its sprite. So that's a fun fact. That is a fun, exciting fact. If it does, then I just completely dumbfounded you. Dumbfounded? Cyanwood City. And the city is nowhere in sight. Literally, where is it? Where is it? There it is. I think. Oh no. Do. What's with the tentacles? They want to take me with their tentacles. They want to take me away underwater to their underwater cavern. Where they have a secret pirate ship and they want me to be captain. That is decided. I like walking into walls, you know? I'm in shock! A guy with about your age with piercing eyes and long hair came in. He scared me into giving him my prized Pokemon. I still have one left, but what if he comes back? Do you look strong? Could you look after him for me? No. Oh no, what'll I do if he comes back? Throw your shuckle at him. Yeah, I don't like how my hair is, like, fringing too much. Like, it's too much fringe. Your Pokemon appear to be fine. Something worrying you? The Lighthouse Pokemon is in trouble? I got it. This ought to do the trick.
I received a secret potion.
My secret potion is a tad too strong. I only offer it to an emergency.
Well, We know that you're on the whiskey, mate. Like, what? No, you're not on the whiskey. Are you on the whiskey? Are you on the whiskey, though?
Naked man, talk to me. Pokemon in an awful town can be crushed. They may be hiding something. Your Pokemon could use Rock Smash to break that.
Well, I don't know if I even picked up Rock Smash, so... Oh, look! Oh, it's Suicune, running on the water like a galloping gazelle. Actually, it's more... Isn't Suicune like a leopard or a cheetah or something? I think it is.
Yo, Imwolf! Wasn't that Suicune just now? I only got a quick glimpse, but I finally saw Suicune running on the waves. Suicune is beautiful and grand, and it races through towns and roads at simply awesome speeds. It's wonderful. I want to see Suicune up close. I've decided I'll better use a trainer to earn Suicune's respect. Come on, Imwolf, let's battle now!
Yeah, that hurt my throat. That hurt. Oh, look at that drowsy. Look at your nose. Look at that nose. I wish I didn't have a nose. Like, I wouldn't... not smelling things doesn't worry me. It doesn't... I can't smell things half the time anyway. So oh, that's not good. That hurt my ears. I apologize if that hurt your ears also. Actually, that hurt my eye. I don't know, like, the pain went straight here. Like, ow. Don't eat my dreams. I don't want my dreams. I don't want you to know what I'm dreaming about. Because, I mean, like, I'm just a Barbie girl in a Barbie world in my dreams. And if you take that away from me, I will actually... I will throw you off a cliff, Drowsy. I will throw you off a cliff. Oh my god, Midnight, please wake up. Please wake up. Please wake up. You know you want to wake up because you're a bup. Hoom-bup, se-ba-do-bup, el-a-ba-do-bup. Oh my god. Holy moly. Right, okay, I suppose. I don't know how to get a Firestone in this game. That came out really weird. I don't know where to get a Firestone in this game. Oh! Oh, you're not gonna eat my dreams today, Drowsy. I'm gonna badge ya. Gonna chew down on that nose and, it's gonna be tasty. What? That was weird. I like being weird. Drowsy. You know what they say about drowsies? They're very creepy. They evolve into hypnos. Oh, no, I'm so used to doing it on that way. That way? To each other anyway. Super potions. Heal. You hear thunder. Oh my god. You're joking me, right? Thank you, but you've already paralyzed me, you son of a gun. And you have rollout as well. Oh my, that's a crit, that's a crit. Can you please hit us out like 2 hits, please? Please. Okay, 2 hits. And we get the burn, yes. We get the burn, but we already paralyzed. That's just scary. I'm so scared of all the things that we've done. Cause you know, I got it going up. What? No, Midnight, shut up. Shut it. No. Haunter. Do, 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 do. Do, do, do. This hand. Don't you dare look at me with that kind of contention. Contention? No! Conviction? Maybe? Creepiness? Yes. Ooh-wee! I hate to admit it, but you win! You're amazing, Wolf! No wonder Pokemon gravitate to you! I get it now! I'm going to keep searching for Suicune! I'm sure we'll see each other again. See you around. Bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. I'm losing it. I'm losing my mind. My mind is just like, poof, gone. Gone. So I think we're going to start the gym in this episode. I don't think we're doing the actual gym leader, but I think we're going to start the gym. Gym's over here, isn't it? Hey, Jim, how are you doing? Well, I'm doing pretty fine, Bobby. How are you doing? So I have to do two battles. Why am I checking my Pokemon? Like, you know, Midnight's the only one that's gonna battle. Your bond will be broken when one of you dies. That was morbid. That was unexpectedly morbid. I need to go and get something to drink at some point. I think after this I might get, like, because I'm wearing joggers at the minute. Joggers, trackies, like, they are joggers as well, but I'm wearing trackies at the minute. And, yeah, I kind of want to just, get dressed. Oh, that didn't do enough. That does a lot of damage. That actually does a lot of damage. I'm going to take down that because I think that'll take you out. Wow, that was a face. That was a face and a half. Oh, personal aim over Christmas is to lose a load of weight. I think I spoke about this in one of the episodes, like, a couple of episodes ago. But yeah, I'm gonna try and lose a load of weight. I know Christmas time's the worst time to try and lose weight, but I feel like I can give it a few weeks of behaving myself and just not eating too much and being good, behavioring. I'm gonna fling me all this thing. So I think your special is less. I think you're more physically. Actually, no, your special's higher. I think Hitmonchan's special defense is higher. It might be the same. Comet. Ow. 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 Hit three times. Okay. Do I risk it? I'm going for the takedown. I'm risking the takedown. It's the final countdown. Do, 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 do. Refunds are available if you contact the charity manager at 067-942-881. No, okay. Nurse Joy. Are you even Nurse Joy? Like, have we got confirmation that it's Nurse Joy in the games, or is it just a nurse? Because we don't know if her name is actually Nurse Joy. It's kind of an official... Oh, no, no, blah, blah, blah. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I need strength. What? I haven't got strength. I haven't got strength. How do Love the name. Loving your name, mate. So it looks like we might have to backtrack a considerable amount to go and get strength. But you know what? That kind of works well for me because that gives me an extra episode. An episode, let's go and find strength! Well, I'm gonna check. I'm gonna bite you now. I'm gonna bite you. It's not very effective, I'm still gonna bite you. My ulcer is now starting to hurt. I thought it was going, but turns out it's just coming back. Hey, yeah, what are you doing there, blood? I'm gonna take you down to another town. Yeah, huh? Hello, Machoke. You're looking pretty fine, actually. You look pretty fine. That's something I always find weird in, like, that voice. Hello, can you be normal? That's one thing that I've... Oh, that could... that's gonna hurt. That's gonna hurt. That did a lot of damage. I'm gonna take down just because I'm cautious. In the anime, Machokes are always grey. But in the games... Machokes are purple, are they not? Are they in purple? I feel... Hold on. Wait. How far am I? I think I'm in mid-battle here. Okay, let's just... No, I'm not going to do that now because I'm too far away from PC. I was just going to check on my DS to see what colour Machoke was, but I feel like it's purple. I feel like Machoke's purple. In future gens. Do I need strength? Okay, we need strength. Okay, so... So, with that, I think I'm actually going to finish off this episode. We will go and get strength in the next episode, and then maybe come back and battle Chuck. Chuck's his name. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this. If you have, please do like, subscribe, and comment. Let me know down below what you think, and I will see you soon.